Rowan is making some bear brats. Is that what they're called?
Yeah.
On the Traeger.
Uh-oh. It's okay. It's just smoke, sweetie.
Our friend Dan got a bear this year while he was hunting and got it packaged. So whenever you get like an animal, you can take it to a place to get it packaged and seasoned and like made into different things like brats or ground beef or I guess ground bear and this bear sausage. Ooh. Anyways, I'm a little freaked out by it, but I really want to try it, which I told myself I wouldn't eat bear, but now I'm kind of like, I'm curious enough that I will try it. But the thing is you have to be really careful to cook it super well. It's kind of like pig, like it's, bears are actually like related to pigs more closely than anything else. And so they can and probably do carry diseases. So you just have to make sure that you cook it like super well. They're 165?
Yeah.
Okay. We're gonna leave them in a little bit longer so that we don't get trichinosis, is that what it's called?
Yeah.
Because we're just nervous. They're supposed to be done when they're at 165. But we're just gonna wait a little bit longer. 174, okay. Ron is doing mustard and ketchup with his. You've already tried this.
Yeah, I had them this weekend.
Okay. And you liked it.
They're good.
Is it still blazing on the inside? Am I gonna burn myself? Okay. Interesting.
It kind of has its own kind of unique taste, huh?
It's really good. Interesting. What kind of bear is this? Black bear?
Mm-hmm. Spring black bear.
What in the world? I don't know what I was expecting.
I don't know if I would take it over like just like a normal pork.
Really? You think pork is the best tasting meat?
For a lot of stuff, yeah. Oh, a strip or something.
Mm-hmm. It's still there.
Where?
Right there.
On my mustache?
Yeah. It's like a little dewdrop off of your mustache hair, but it was mustard.
We made some breakfast burritos out of the breakfast sausage that he brought.
Was that good?
Yeah.
And those were just seasoned, they didn't have like...
Yeah, it had like a breakfast sausage seasoning in it,
kind of. I mean, if you're gonna hunt something, you might as well eat it, so... Well, bear is good. Think probably the closest, it's probably true that the closest like taste that you can really get would be pork, but we'll see what Lucas thinks. Do you want a bite? Sit. Down. No, down. Sit. Up. You're up. Good boy. Okay, go outside. Go out. Chickens! Here, girls! Here, chickens! Here, chickens! Here, chickens! Luke, sit. Stay. Here, chickens! Luke, stay. Stay. Come here. Luke, come. That's not for you. Sit. Good boy. That's a good boy. Stay.